Good evening. Welcome to our annual We Are the Music Makers concert. We are so thrilled to have you here with us on what is undoubtedly our favorite night of the year. I say it to parents all the time, and I mean it. I mean every word of it. When they're all singing at the end, gets me every time, and I forget to bring Kleenex, and then I'm a big slobbery mess. But again, thank you for joining us. We're really excited to be able to show you the scope of our program, from Eden Hall all the way up through high school. Our first group this evening is our freshman choir. They are a group of obviously 22 freshman young women. They are incredibly hardworking, and I'm so proud to be able to go to work with them every day, and they truly our blessing. We hope you enjoy our first selection, Bring Me My Shadow. And I would also, my boosters would, I'm sure, be so upset if I forgot to remind you, there is an amazing bake sale out there. I was eyeing it up, and if you guys don't take it, I'm going to have to eat it all. So please help a girl out. Now, if you could visit it, take whatever you wish. It does support our booster organization here at the high school. So once again, thank you, and we hope you enjoy our evening. Thank you.
Good evening. We are excited to sing for you this evening. We love our We Are the Music Makers concert. Thank you for joining us tonight. Chamber Singers is the group behind me. This is an ensemble of kids 9 through 12 that auditioned to get into the ensemble. We're going to sing a piece entitled Gloria, sung in Latin. It's going to feature a percussionist who wasn't in the program. This is Tony King, who will be playing with us this evening. It will also feature a soloist, Corey Moore. Fun fact, the last time we did this piece, our soloist was Mr. Jake Pedersen, 2017 graduate who is going to make his Broadway debut shortly. So Corey, no small shoes to fill there, my friend. We're going to check up with him in 5 years and see if he's making his Broadway debut as well. This is Paul Basler's Gloria.
Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Et in terra pax hominis dispone voluntati.
Jesus,
Jesus, Christ, Domingo.
Santo Cristo, Gloria.
This is Women's Ensemble. This is our second audition group that we have at the high school. These are girls in grades 10 through 12, and once again, had to audition to be a part of this ensemble. This is probably a piece that you've heard before, Bridge Over Troubled Water. It was an arrangement made that has a little bit more of a gospel feel to it. So if you're looking for the Simon Garfunkel, it's a little different than that one. It does feature two soloists, and my apologies, I inadvertently left Mia Tuccheroni off that program, so my apologies to her, but she's going to be the first soloist that you hear tonight, and then followed by Lauren King.
And pain is all
around.
They were not that quiet 2 minutes ago. I just like to enjoy it for a second. Good evening, everyone. I have in front of you the sixth grade chorus from Eden Hall about to sing for you Memories, a song that we have grown to love and we're still going to love because we're singing it again at the spring concert because it keeps getting better and better. So please enjoy.
Today. We're just going to ask for your patience for one moment while we prepare for our final piece. We Are the Music Makers was commissioned in 2015. I think we have a new one on the works to be commissioned in 2025. This is a piece that encompasses every choir in Pine Richland, so we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. For parents of sixth graders, these guys are going to go grab their things in the other side of the building when we're done, so just be patient and we'll have them right out to you. Thank you.
Thank you. We are going to sing our finale. As Mrs. Bainey had mentioned, this was a piece that was commissioned a few years ago. We had mentioned that it was to have approximately like a 10-year cycle before we replaced it. So for those of you who have kids that are in like ninth grade or less, you know, enjoy it while you can because a new one is coming. We don't know what it looks like yet, but it is in the works. But in any case, this is one that we have kind of grown to know and love, and it features each one of our levels. So starts with that elementary, Eden Hall, sixth graders on stage, and then it's going to bounce to the seventh grade, which is across the front. Eighth grade is in the side aisles here. Then to the high school, which rings around the outside, and then the end is the surround sound. So I always envy the people that are in kind of these two sections because you get the best of all of the sound bouncing all over the place. Not that there's a bad seat in the house, I promise, but these ones are, you know, we should probably start charging premium for those seats there. So here is We Are the Music Makers.
We are.